you know, some people like to suffer all the time. They blame it on their families, even their moms sung them to sleep, singing little songs about freedom and your dreams. Bought third class seats on tomorrow's trains at all.